pharmacy. After finishing her university degree, she spent some time in different substitutions and different pharmaceutical establishments. That she worked in a laboratory prepared dialysis water.
In 2001, she had the opportunity to buy, with another partner, an emblematic pharmacy in Mayeruso. She is surrounded by an all-famous team and the news that this pay being very happy with that it has been her goal. There are simply more women than men in this sector.